Hey everyone, this is Joe at QuadSpecs, and today we're going to be discussing propeller upgrades and modifications in part 4 of our series for upgrades to the Isshin E010 and E011. Today we'll be looking at the stock 4-blade prop, the modified 2-blade prop, and the aftermarket 3-blade Raycon prop. And we'll be doing thrust tests with all three of these with the RacerStar 59,000 RPM motor. Here's a look at our thrust test setup. And we'll be looking at the difference in thrust between the three different propellers with the same motor and the same battery. We'll be using a 260 milliamp hour 30C discharge battery for these tests. Before we jump into the thrust test, let's take a look at what the difference is in the weight between the three different types of propellers. So the first is the stock propeller, which is 1.3 grams for four of them. Next on the list is the modified two-blade propeller, where you cut off two of the blades in the propeller and smooth it out to just leave two remaining blades. And those come in right at 0.9 grams. And the final one we'll be testing today is the 3-blade Raycon, which comes in at an even 1.0 grams. So now that we know the weight of each one, let's check out the thrust that each one of these provides. So we'll start with the stock 4-blade. And next up is the modified 2-blade prop. And finally, we'll check out the aftermarket 3-blade prop. So in summary, whether you're willing to spend a little bit extra time modifying your 4-blade prop into a 2-blade prop, or if you just want to fork out a little extra cash for the aftermarket 3-blade prop, both of these upgrades are reasonable options if you want to add performance to your Isshin E010 or E011. Hopefully this video was helpful. Be sure to check back for part 5, where we will discuss the transmitter of both of these models and the available upgrades. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe below. We'll see you next time.